But she was met with some resistance, protesting union workers upset she crossed a picket line, and students who think she's a war criminal.
As Secretary of State, she spread the U.S. war of terror illegally, mostly through drone strikes into Yemen, Somalia, Pakistan, even the Philippines.